Ticks are parasitic relatives of spiders, which latch onto a host and withdraw blood in order to nourish the eggs, which will be released. There are a variety of ticks, and some are known to transmit diseases. In our area, the most serious disease carried by ticks is that of Lyme's disease, carried by the very small deer tick, which, due to its size, is often difficult to find.